What up, ho biscuits? It's your girl Skitten, back at it again. Huh? I just feel like, I don't know, I feel like my intros need like a little more oomph, like a little more pop. Like maybe some like fireworks or something, I don't know. I'ma figure it out. NC who's in, hope you guys are doing great. And even if you're not doing a great, start doing great because my face is here to alleviate your tears and fears. We are here to watch the best of Twitch text-to-speech donations. Chavez and I actually... Why do I clap so much? Have y'all noticed that I clap, like, a lot? Am I okay? Chavez and I actually have spent a lot of our relationship watching Twitch. It used to be something that we watched, like, in the early mornings when we both had to go to work, like, obscenely early in the morning. Like, we had to be there by 7, so we had to get up by like 5. So it started being like an early morning thing that we watched to kind of help us wake up, and then it was something that we watched to help us go to sleep. And we have like our favorite streamers and everything. Like, we love I'm a Cutie Pie. I really like Afro Moo, and I love Ella Jazz. Strangely, no women streamers that I've really personally like connected to. I don't think my husband has found any either, but we're looking. We're looking. Maybe I will be the next female Twitch streamer that I connect to, obviously, because I am myself. Anyways, so I'm really excited to see what happens here. Like, hopefully it's nice things, though. Hopefully it's not, like, all awful things. With all of that said, let's get started in 3, 2, 1.
XQC gets manhandled by his brother, he never showers and adept is his mother. When he goes off stream he eats his meat, and beats it hard with his cheesy feet, he smells.
Why does he keep biting his thumb like that? It's making me uncomfortable.
Like a toad, he's built like a noodle, his hair looks like he chewed on a toaster strudel.
Okay, that was kind of unnecessarily mean, but whatever.
My time not done. Cutting me off was kinda rude. XQC is always done. Quote him, I'm done, dude. He always farts and slams his desk, and yet he scored well on his IQ test.
Is this that Subnautica game? Is that what he's playing right now?
His best friend is Moxie, and for each other they are game. And yet, I still sub anyway.
That was lame. That was very lame. I did not. Mm-mm. We don't support that. Write better poetry if that's what you're gonna do.
Has come a long way. You have learned a lot of vocabulary, and pronunciation is mostly understandable. Oh, what am I kidding? She probably doesn't even understand this message. Probably pasting it into translator now.
How, you know? How?
She said, how did you know? That's nice.
How? Thank you, 300B.
It's a fucking joke.
That was cute.
Fucking joke.
It's me. I hope you're having fun with your job. Kepa and I have been waiting for 3 days for you to come back down and interact with us, but I give up. Someone named Dr. Disrespect is going to take me out on a fun date, and he is also single.
What is this game? This looks
awful. The only reason EU isn't just as overweight as the USA is because they don't have good enough teeth to chew the fucking food.
Stupid. This isn't gonna
Hail
work, bro.
Satan, I love Satan.
Don't laugh, bro. Don't laugh.
Hey, Lamont, I have been having a really shitty week, and I just want to say that your streams have made it infinitely fucking worse for weird.
That's rude. Leave this man alone. I'm so sorry, guy.
What?
Keep it going, Ludwig. Good job.
No!
Oh, crap, you just fell again.
Fuck off! Fuck off! That's so annoying.
I'm impressed that the fastest you can keep his jacket on like that without it ever falling.
Yes!
Yeah! That doesn't count! Funny Dono! That doesn't count! That doesn't count, this Funny Dono did it! That doesn't count!
I don't think that's how that works, sir.
Just get a boob job. That way people don't look at your horribly deformed face.
That was one of the meanest donos I've ever gotten.
Why?
That was not nice.
Why? What is the point?
Welcome to you.
And it's so fucking funny to me because I'm just sitting here like, you spent money to be mean. You could go outside and be mean for free, or just look in the mirror and be mean to yourself, and then the rest of us don't have to hear you. Like, why would you spend your hard-earned money to do this? What sense does this make? I get it when you're trying to be funny, but like when you're literally just trying to be mean, like, why? She's winning now. You just padded her bank account. Like, I don't understand.
Forson, I'm getting bullied because you can't beat this thing. When I went to the park, there was a group of kids with XQC merch. And when they saw me with...
Does he have an Obama thing? He has an Obama mod on his fucking text-to-speech? I'm upset.
With my Forson shirt, they kept laughing, saying, "You'll never beat Jumpman." One of them farted on me.
This game looks so... Oh, God, no!
Dear Felix and chat, y'all have given me a reason to live in the morning. I honestly feel blessed to have discovered this community.
I
love all of you so fucking much.
Oh, you are
all so fucking special is your own way. Don't ever stop being you, XQCL. Don't inhale
That's
any
nice.
Of the pieces up your huge fucking schnozy
shut up.
Wow.
Jesus, dude.
Fuck you, chat.
Some of you degenerationals in chat, man.
It's so funny that he had such a nice donation in the beginning, and then somebody's like, "Hey, by the way, your nose is fucking huge."
Are you a computer monitor in a threatening situation? Scared for your life? Please call on 1-800-777-777. We are here to help. When is the rant towards the devs of this game coming? Obviously, it is not your lack of skill that
it's subs QC XL.
Yo, I enjoy watching Summit sometimes, but sometimes he gets so tilted and I'm just like, okay, this is not the kind of energy I was looking for. But he's so good at so many games.
Hey everyone, and Felix, I pulled up Felix's stream on the TV to show the family what I watch as they are over for an early Christmas. Please keep it all family friendly and Merry Christmas. Fun fact,
did you know a
raccoon can fit into a hole with only 4 inches diameter, and your asshole can stretch up to 8 inches diameter, which means you can fit 2 raccoons in your asshole.
Oh no.
I once had sex. Haha, just kidding.
Alright.
Warning. C4 has been planted.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
How did you manage to make this sound?
Bomb has been defused.
So cool.
Hello, son.
Oh, that was
you
cool.
Look happy and you interact.
That was actually
I just
really
feel like
cool.
This is better than like even like holding my tripod, it's like this.
Can you please water the mountain?
You know?
It's kind of dry.
Like this is a really long
Is this the same girl who the guy said like she needed to get a boob job, or am I just being awful and thinking all white girls look the same?
XQC, PVC, PVD, HTC, STD, LSD, ABC, 123, PSP, KFC, BBC, SSD, HDD, PTSD, THC, PHP, HDTV, PS3, MP3, AMD, BRB, MTV, RPG, LCD, TNT, LED, HIV, USB, USD, DMT, SUV.
What is happening?
I have been holding in my poop all morning just hoping I don't miss you beating this. Each time you get to the sand area, my butt all tingles with anticipation and bangs for mercy. Please, Mr. Force, please beat this fucking thing. Please let me poop.
Look my fucking dick.
Hey, Summit, you might not remember me, but I sat directly behind you during Star Wars.
Did you?
Could you tell me what happened in that movie?
Oh,
I couldn't see a thing.
Ha! Oh, you.
Velvet is doing body paint, but I'm here watching Namco's diversity hire.
Hey, I gotta go, guys. Something came up.
Beat him up!
I'll see you guys around. Let me know what happens with this season 3 bullshit.
Yes!
Hello, streamer. Hello, streamer. Please, please listen to my gong. No, I think your dumb, dumb booty had any tourist lord that they
Okay, then.
You say people like the hatred, yet you even skipped a boss named Hetrid in this game. Omega lol, skipping Steven Omega lol 7 sep.
That was so unfortunate.
Now we can do this for sure.
Don't listen to chat, XQC. You're a great streamer.
Thanks, man.
Just kidding, loser. Omega lol, losing Lengi.
Why are these people so mean to him? If I start streaming, y'all better come on and be nice as fuck to me. Like, excuse? Y'all don't have to come on here and talk shit to me. I'm great.
This guy saying milk so fucking weird. Milk. 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 Milk.
Stop.
Milk. Milk.
Why does he say milk like that? Why does he say milk like that?
Still in the sewer? Everyone is no dumb more after watching this. I award you 0 points and my God have mercy on.
This is a test.
What are you even talking about?
On a nice day in Dallas, Texas. I think we'll drive around with the top down.
Okay. Do that then?
Felix jumps. He jumps again. He jumps one last time and rises from
yes!
the swamp.
I believe in you, sir!
And jumps one more time. He climbs atop the castle and continues jumping. One last jump, he says. He falls. He screams. In done do. And starts again.
Ah, no! Oh my god! Oh my
XQC,
god!
XQC, how many times?
Wow. I, like, know that this video was supposed to be about the text-to-speech donations, but honestly, watching the gameplay in this was just so much more interesting for me. Oh, that hurt my feelings, like, a lot. And T-Hoozin, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave your reaction suggestions down in the comments below. And other than that, peace out, ho biscuits. It's getting lit.